chronic poisoning of our people by the government and by you, son. You are killing us all. Don't you see that?
Don't ever call me son again.